Hey, what's up guys, welcome back to another video. Today I'm gonna show you how to update Apple ID setting on your iPhone. So let's get started without wasting any time. First of all, open settings, type on update Apple ID setting. Now type on continue. So type your password. If you have forgot your password, type forgot and recover by email. So I'm typing password and now type in sign in. Type on other. Don't upgrade. That's it. It has been update. Thanks for watching.